Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Darksiders War Mastered Edition. And I would like to just point out how cool that Tremor Gauntlet looks. Look at that, holy shit. Of course that is disappearing after just one moment, but screw it. Okie dokie, last episode we went through quite a lot of those tunnels, subways, different, well, sewers and so on. Right now let's continue, and I feel like we are very close to our boss fight, because as you can see from this location, yeah, from this location we've got that boss right here, right? And after that we've got pretty much nothing. Okie dokie. And also nothing interesting in here. But yeah, we are very close to the boss fight. And I don't really know how I feel about it, because last time it wasn't that great. Okay, I see that water will be pushing us. Great. So I just flow with that. Well, shit. Okay. Let's destroy that. Okie dokie. Hello, hello. You are a little bit bigger than I remember you. Right? Okie dokie, let's go. Are we supposed to destroy that? Oh. Can I change my weapon right now? Kinda. I can kinda move. Away. Okay, so let's hope that it will be good enough. He cannot go through that crystal. Nice. Okie dokie. Yeah. Come a little bit closer. Great, okay, why don't we start with that? Okie dokie. Let's go. Well, it for sure worked out. Right? I guess that we have to use our Tremor Gauntlet on his... I don't even want to... speculate about what the hell is that. We cannot. Okay, because he's pushing us. Okay, let's go for our chaos form. Let's go. Hello, hello, how are you doing? Okie dokie, I guess that we are doing something to him, right? I hope so. I really, really hope so. Let's go. Well, shit. Okie dokie. Maybe that wasn't the smartest idea in the world. Okie dokie. And I don't really know if we should just use our crossblade to attack him. Because it's not really doing anything. Okie dokie. I think that we have to destroy those things and move that card a little bit closer. Great, let's go. I do wonder if that will shield us from his attacks though. Let's go. It is! Shit, okay. But only if we are behind that. Okie dokie, great. I guess that let's wait till he will stop with that laser. Come on. How much battery you've got here? Shit. It didn't work out. Interesting. Okie dokie, let's wait. Because I don't really know why that happened. Okay. It is not working like that. Okay, let's go. Hello. Interesting. We cannot destroy that because why? It's not cooling down or something like that. Let's see. Let's do a little bit of sanity check. I guess that we cannot destroy that because it is hot. Maybe. Let's see. Yeah. Shit. Okay. Huh. Interesting. We cannot do anything with that. Nope. Okay, so we've got to wait for that to cool down. Let's go. Great. Okie dokie. Shit. Of course he managed to hit us, so let's go. Okie dokie. Nice. And right now we should be able to hit him with that, right? Okay. Let's go. Nice. Let's go. Okie dokie. I guess that let's go back with that. Well, shit. I wasn't expecting that to happen, that's for sure. Okie dokie. Okay, can you stop? Okie dokie, let's go back for that card. Oh, come on, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go for Tremor Gauntlet on that. Nice. Okie dokie. And what right now? Well, great. Okay, hello guys. Great. Okay, good thing that nothing can attack us while we are grabbing them. Of course, we've got to first grab them, right? Okie dokie. Great. Great. Okay, that might take a while, but that is just free health for us. Of course, if we will be able to grab them. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's go. And let's do it one more time, I guess. Nice. Great. Okie dokie, and right now we are just running around. Great. Great. I don't know if that thing is targeting us right now with those falling rocks. But just in case, let's try to move. Quite a lot. Okie dokie. Are we done? Yeah. You can shout how much you want. Nice. Okie dokie. I guess let's go. Okie dokie. Or maybe let's go with our sword. Nice. Oh, that is so satisfying to watch. Oh shit. Okie dokie, what right now? Okay, we already saw that, so nothing too interesting. He's just spawning those guys. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That will not be too interesting, right? Right, let's go. Shit, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Nice. Good thing that we are invulnerable to those attacks. Why we are grabbing those guys? So let's go. Nice. Come on. Shit. I forgot about that attack. Great. 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 Okie dokie, that is just great. Okie dokie, let's run around, let's run around a little bit more. Okay, are you done? Let's go. Great. Now we can attack you. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. How many times will we have to do it? I don't really know. Let's go. Oh, we got enough for Chaos Form. Nice. Oh. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. Oh. Nice. Oh, yeah, babe. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. That was brutal. Oh yeah, baby. Nice. Nice. Okie dokie, and we've got more health right now. Nice. Great. We've got one more lifestone and Heart of the Chosen. Nice. And that is our portal for getting out of here.
Two down, two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing back to Samael.
Yeah, for sure. Let's go with that first. What is in here? Nothing. Okay. Okie dokie, let's get out. But back to Ulthane right now. Let's go. Oh.
Welcome back, horseman. You could have knocked, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
Oh.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I like the scenery worth it to you. You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
Okay, that was quite epic. Oh, and we've got Mercy, that is one of the pistols that Strife is carrying. The Fourth Horseman, nice. And we don't have to reload even, okay. Okie dokie, but we can still change that to okie dokie. Okay, but how do we change that back to, well, shit. Okay, let's go back here. And why we don't have nothing on that Tremor Gauntlet? Combat lore. Let's go with Reaper, maybe. Yeah. Let's see. Okie dokie, let's assign that. Right here. Nice. Okie dokie. Nice. So right now we can fast change between them. Nice. Okie dokie. Is there something else that we can do in here? It doesn't seem like that's the case. Okie dokie, that was a very epic scene. Yeah, he should not fear death, but war.
Get off of my property, or more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard. Scurry away now!
Okie dokie. But I think that we'll go back to him after we collect enough. Oh, you would like to talk to us right now? Let's see. Nope. From what I remember, when we will collect enough of those pieces of abyssal armor, we'll have to go back to Ultain. Okie dokie, let's go. But how did we manage to pick up that hammer and throw that? That is something that I would like to know. Anvil's Fort. Great. Hello, 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 hello. Nice. Okie dokie. Where we should go right now, I would like to know. Let's see, let's look at our map. Okie dokie, we should go just straight. Right there, okay. I thought that we were looking for Vulgrim to use Serpent Hole, but alright. Whatever. Let's see. Yeah, the game is leading us somewhere in this direction. Let's look on the map. Okay, it is trying to just point us to the location where we should go. Okay. Let's see if we can buy something. Yeah, for sure. Let's try those artifacts. Nice. Oh, let's go with that. Nice. Something else that I would like to do? I don't think so. Something else that is new? Let's see. We've got something. Oh. Okay, that is just increasing damage for that attack. Let's go. Okie dokie. Oh. That looks cool. Let's see. Hellraiser. Let's also go with that. Nice, let's go with that one. Okie dokie. That one might be hard to do, but... Okie dokie, let's see. Okay, I feel like we are right now good to go. What is Affliction? Oh, that looks cool. Okay, let's go Serpent Hole. And let's see, let's go to Scalding Gallow. Yeah. And where we'll go right now, I would like to know. Because we've got two more Chosen to kill. Okay, this beautiful location, World Between Worlds. Serpent World, Fast Travel World. I don't even know the name of that. And that is for sure something interesting. We've got those Vulgrim markers all over the place. Something that I haven't noticed before. Let's go. Okie dokie. you know, in all the artworks for this game, I mean almost all of them, Or is riding this beautiful horse. Where exactly is that? I would like to know. Well, let's see what we can do with that. Let's go with him first. Oh, come on. Nice. Okay, okay, let's swap that weapon. Let's go. What do we have in here? I would like to know. Probably enemies. Where the hell are we right now? Should we go here? I don't know, but we've got souls. Nice. Okay, okay. Hello, guys. Okay, let's just go for our sword. Nice. Should we go here even? Where the hell are we? You know what, maybe let's go back. Let's go back, maybe. Because I think that this location will be going to a destroyer, probably. Basing that on where it is on the map. So let's just go back. Because right now we've got to go back to Samael to give him this next heart of the Chosen. Hello, hello, how are you doing? Nice. Okie dokie. Right now our soul situation is not looking too good. I would like to change that, but screw it. Oh yeah, baby. That was cool. Okay, okay, let's go. Nice. Very, very nice. It's a beautiful attack that we've got right now. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Okay, okay, beautiful for crowd control, that's for sure. Nice. Hello, hello, how are you doing? Let's go. Good thing that those enemies are respawning in here. Because of that we can just farm a little bit of souls over here. That's cool. We've got more enemies over here. Or at least one. Nice. We've got another one over there. Let's go. Nice. Okie dokie. Back to the summer, I guess. Let's go. Hello. Shit. Shit. Nice. A little bit of health. Let's see. Hello, Samael. How are you doing?
Did you enjoy yourself? War in the Black Hammer, plucking pigeons.
You see a great many things from inside a prison, Samael.
There is little you can keep from me, horseman. Once I have a mind to know it.
And what do you know of Uriel?
Ah, I thought the horsemen were above such earthly pursuits.
She believes I killed Abaddon.
The Hellguard worshipped their fallen lord and leader. And Uriel? Some might say her admiration was less than professional. She will stop at nothing to punish the one responsible.
I fought the demon who killed Abaddon, and he will be punished.
Straga is the strongest of the Chosen. No doubt you'll face him again. He draws power from the Spire and won't stand to be away from it for long. With all I have taught you, you might even survive the reunion.
Whose heart would you have, demon?
The Stygian is king of the ancient worms that now plague the Ashlands. It won't be easy. The worms grow well in such fertile ground.
Fertile?
fertile with death, decay. All the land is covered in it, the ashes of the dead. But you may be in luck. It seems that some fool demons have taken to capturing the worms for sport, and they hunt other creatures as well. The strongest are made to fight in cruel arenas. The demons seek to tame the Stygian, not knowing that within the monster, there beats the black heart of the Chosen.
How do the demons avoid the Ashworms?
You know of the Chronospheres?
A gift of the Old Ones. It is said that to master the Chronosphere is to master time itself. One could stop time, or even move it forward and back.
Indeed. None of the Old Masters exist, but the demons have learned to use them to a lesser degree. I can grant you a basic understanding of the Chronospheres. It won't be much. Perhaps just enough to avoid the worms.
Perhaps.
Perhaps not. What in this life is certain, Horseman? Other than our word, of course.
Okie dokie, that was interesting. And Summer is giving us Chronomancer. Now, that's interesting. Summer is giving us all sorts of cool things and abilities and so on. But you know, it will always come at a price. What does he want from us? He will for sure try to take something from us. Because I just don't believe that it is just about killing the destroyer. You know, I feel like it is about something else. But as I said, I never played that game, so I don't really know what I do expect from that. Okie dokie, and right now we are going to the location where I was trying to explore before. Great. Let's go then. We cleared it out a little bit, so we don't have to worry too much about it. Let's go. Okie dokie. Hello, hello. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Maybe let's change our weapon to Mercy. Let's go. Nice. Okay, it's pretty nice to shoot with that. That's for sure. It is quite a good range. The damage could be a little bit better, but screw that. Nice. Oh. Interesting. Nothing that we can do with that. Okay, let's kill the last one. Okay, then kill. Let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, I guess that we'll have to use that Chronosphere right now. Okie dokie. Okay, so we've got to use our crossblade for that. Interesting. Okie dokie, great. Oh. So I guess that first we are going with that. Let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I don't know if that's the right way to do it. Okay, let's try to open that up right now. Okie dokie, and we've got fat guy over there. It will just be constantly up? Nope. Okie dokie, let's change our weapon. Okay, I feel a little bit more confident right now about fighting with that guy. Well, great. Let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. We can right now keep our distance to that guy, so very, very well. Okie dokie. But for sure, damage will not be as impressive as with our sword. Nice. But we did it without taking any damage, so that's pretty cool. Okie dokie, let's grab those souls from here. Nice. Okie dokie. I would like to know what does that thing mean? Because we are seeing that often and often, more and more. But still, I don't really know what that is. Nope. Nothing. Okay. That's also great. Let's go. And let's see what will be trying to kill us in this location. Okie dokie. Hello, hello. I'm just using that sword right now just so that we are leveling up that sword. Because it is a very cool weapon that I'm not using too often. Yeah, but it is probably very worth it using that right now and upgrading that. Because the more you are using that weapon, the more damage you are dealing, the deadlier it is. But I'm constantly just using scythe, so, you know. Hello, hello, what do we have over there? Okay, some kind of weird demon. Great. Okay, no. Shit. I wasn't expecting that, that's for sure. Okie dokie, no more of those guys. Let's go. As I said before, with our sword, just so that we'll upgrade that a little bit. Okie dokie, let's go with that guy. Oh, come on. Nice. Okie dokie, no one else is flying towards us, so great. Great, let's go with those guys, nice. We cannot... Nice. That was exactly something that I wanted to do. Okay, we're not missing anything behind us, so let's continue. Okay, to the left, to the right. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Black angels? Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, come here. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's try go with that finisher. That was beautiful. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go for scythe. Nice. Let's just go purely for souls. Let's go. Nice. Nice. Come on, let's go. Of course, another one is probably just attacking us, but screw it. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Very, very cool. Nice. Oh yeah, baby, look at that. That was nice combination of weapons. But who the hell are those guys? I would like to know. Okie dokie, let's see. What do we have in here? Anvil? We've got anvil in here. What? Okie dokie, can we do it? Okay, let's go like that. Hello, hello. Nice, another lifestone shard. Very, very cool. And we've got artifact over there. Let's pick it up. Okie dokie, nice. Great, that will for sure come in handy. We've got a Vulgrim over there. You mean down there? Or what? Hello, hello. We've got souls over here. Nice. I don't think that Vulgrim is down there. So let's not go there. That rock looks suspicious, but okay. Let's continue. So I don't think that we are going just straight. Or maybe. Oh. 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 Okay, let's try to fly there. Will we be able to do it? Yeah, nice. Nothing in here. Hello, hello. Let's see. Nice. Let's try those artifacts. What we can do right now? You know what, maybe let's buy that. Okie dokie. Let's buy that. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, let's see. We can do something else? Not really. Okay, but that is alright. Maybe let's go with life essence. I don't know, let's look at our stuff that we have right now. We've got empty vessel. Let's go just in case with that life essence. Because we might need that in future. Thank you very much. Nothing anymore. Let's get out. Okie dokie. Interesting that we've got to climb up. Very interesting. Is there something else over here? We've had artifact over there. I mean chest. Okie dokie. So let's go in this direction. We've got more of those demons, but let's go. Come on, focus on that one. Okie dokie. Oh, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go with that one. Shit. Almost managed to dodge that. Okie dokie. We still got that chaos form. So let's keep it for a better occasion, I guess. Okay, nothing hiding behind here. Okay, great. So let's continue. Okie dokie, we've got more enemies over here. Is there something up here? Doesn't look like that. Okie dokie, we've got new enemies, great. Oh, come here. Do I want to waste that chaos form right now? Screw it, let's waste it. Let's go. Okie dokie. That was for sure not worth it, but screw that. Let's go. Oh, that was just a waste of our resources. But screw it. Okie dokie, let's continue. Nothing up there? Not really. Okie dokie, let's go. What we've got over there? Oh, hello, hello. Will you just drop that on us? Not really, okay. Oh, I would like to grab that, that's for sure. Okie dokie, so right now we have to get that car, so let's do it. Nice. Or maybe we don't have to do it, because we've got our pistol right now. So yeah, I think that will be enough. Well, shit, okay. Nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, come on. I'm supposed to push it. Okay, okay, let's go. Not really. Come on, drop that. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. Oh, that is clever. That is very, very clever. Nice. I wasn't expecting that. I thought that we had to drag that carnage. Oh, but do we have to equip that? Yeah. Okay, that one is generating over time, and that one right now should boost chaos gain by Chaos Eater sword. Yeah. Okay, but I do wonder if, like, getting that ability for that weapon is activating that on all three of them. I would like to know. Okay, screw it, it doesn't matter. Okay, okay. Let's go. Nice, let's catch onto our right. Come on. Thank you very, very much. Let's go. Nice. Okie dokie. And with that, we can continue. Let's go with that. Nice. And that is giving us ability to go there. Okay, nothing interesting down there. Let's see. Nothing. 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 Okay. Let's continue then. Let's hope that we'll be able to catch that. Okie dokie. So let's just slide along. Nice. Good thing that that sand is not falling down. That would be very epic. Okie dokie. Let's go. Let's go. Someone was talking something about arena. And I guess that we will fight in that arena, probably, right? Hello. Hello. Now that looks interesting. Okie dokie. Let's go. Let's go in this direction. Let's see, because that is granting us ability to go somewhere. Right, I don't know if that is the direction that we should go. Yeah, nice. Okie dokie. How I would like to do it. Shit. That is something that for sure I wouldn't like to do. Okie dokie, nice. Well, shit. God damn it. Okay, it's not looking too good right now. Hmm. Interesting. Oh, nice. Okay. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. What the hell are we supposed to do right now? Nice. Let's see if you can shoot them somehow. I don't think so. Is there something that we would like to do there? I don't know. Okay, okay. Can we just get out? I don't think so. Okie dokie. What the hell are we supposed to do with those guys? I would like to know. Having Chronosphere in here would be very cool to have, but... Oh... Interesting. In theory, we could do something like that. And that would grant us ability to do something, right? Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go as fast as we can. That will catch us, but maybe we'll be able to get out. Oh, come on! Okay, but I think that is probably the answer to our question on how I would like to do it. Although, maybe not in this order exactly. I would like to go with that one first. Because that would... Because then he will appear the last. Okay, let's go. And let's be ready. Let's go. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Nice. Let's hope that they will be not able to catch us right now. Come on. Okie dokie. Let's go. Up we go right now. Okay, so it wasn't that hard, really. Come on. Nice. Down we go. Okie dokie. It wasn't that hard. I just had to think a little bit. Oh, but how are we dropping down exactly? Just like that. Okie dokie, and nothing in here. Okay, let's get out. We lost a little bit of health on that riddle. And I'm really, really not proud about that. But screw it. Let's see what we can do with that. Hello, hello. Nice to see you. Another limestone shard. Very, very cool. And that is giving us full health. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's see what we can find up here. Quite a lot of nothing. Okay. Great. Okie dokie. But we've got Vulgrim over here, right? So let's see it. Hello, hello. Nice. Would we like to buy something? I don't think that we can afford anything right now. I mean, we can do something, but... Not really. Oh, Scythe is right now free? Interesting, but maybe let's not change that. Okie dokie. Let's get out. Nothing right now, that's for sure. The Ashlands. Great. That is just great. We've got Chronosphere over there. Holy shit. Okay, so I guess that every location that has this sand, we cannot really go there. That is good to know. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice, let's go. Okie dokie, we cannot go too fast in this sand. Okay, that's something worth noting. Okie dokie, is there... There is something over there. Oh shit, will we be able to do it? I don't know if we'll be able to go back, because there is that chest over there. Right over there. But I don't see any chronosphere that would allow us to go back. I don't even know if we will be able to. Yeah, we will not be able to go with that one. Nope. Okie dokie. So I guess that we'll leave that chest for later. Yeah, for sure. How those demons are catching those worms? That is something interesting that I would like to know. We've got another chest. Great. But those worms moving through that sand. That looks cool. Okay, purely for scientific reason, I would like to see what happens if one of those catches us. You know what? Maybe let's run for that chest. Although we can't really run through that sand. Well, shit. Well, shit. Okay. That is cool death scene. I mean that... that screen. That was looking quite interesting. Okay, so we are for sure not able to go for that chest right now. Maybe later we'll be able to harness that power of slowing down time a little bit more. But holy shit. Oh, hello guys. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, come on. Let's go. Okay. I would like to change my weapon, that's for sure, and that one. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Let's go with that one. Let's go. Shit. Oh, come on. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's go with that one, or maybe like that. Nice. Nice. Very, very nice. Okie dokie, let's go down. Look at those worms. Holy shit, that looks cool. I've got a little bit of Dune vibes right now, because those look very similar to what you can find in Dune. Holy shit. Well, shit. Okay, let's go down, I guess. Oh, hello. Okay, okay, let's go. Nice. Okay, okay, let's go. Nice. Okay, and we've got one more. Let's go with that one. Okay, that one. Those are some very hard to kill. Or maybe because we are using Mercy. Which doesn't really have the highest energy and damage output. Maybe that's the case. We've got more worms in here. Ash worms. Great. And the chronosphere is way over here. Great. Just great. Okay, so we'll have to run for that. That's for sure. Okie dokie. That for sure looks interesting. Where are those crows? Okie dokie. Can we do something else around here? Yes, we can. Nice. Okie dokie, can we destroy something? Yes, we can. Nice. Very, very cool. Nice. Was it used for something? I don't think so. Nothing else in here, nothing else in here. Okay, let's go. Nice. Okay, we've got 1,000 souls. Let's go back down to the location where that chronosphere is. Okay, so how we would like to do it? Probably like that. Shit. Not like that, that's for sure. Okay, let's go back. Back to action. Okie dokie, great. Let's just drop down, nice. Let's use that, I guess. Yeah, nothing else to do. Let's go. Nice, and that chronosphere is right now a little bit lower. Just jump down. I don't really know, maybe let's not risk that. Let's just go the way we came. And it will be nice, I'm sure about that. Okie dokie, we've got to change our weapon to our crossblade. Let's go. Nice. I do feel like we are moving a little bit fast with that crossblade activated. It would be cool to have some kind of visual indicator of how much time we've got left, but screw it, I guess. Okie dokie. Oh. Oh. We've got something over there. That looks cool. But how we would be able to go there? Not right now, that's for sure. Yeah. And look at the view, holy shit. Okay, let's continue. We still got a few minutes for this episode. This is the location that we've been in before. Oh, hello, hello guys. How are you doing? Let's go. Nice, let's go. Nice. Nice. That one just ate a little bit of that rock. So, great news. They can climb a little bit. Great. Okie dokie, down we go. Holy shit. Now that was scary. Okay, so I see that they would like to eat us. Well, great. Who the hell are those guys? I would like to know. Other than they will die in just a moment. Okay, okay, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's go. Very, very cool. Shit. How did you manage to hit us? I would like to know. Nice. Nothing that we missed? Not really. Okay, let's go. I guess that we cannot go there right now, or maybe. And we are supposed to go there, okay, nice. But what do we have over here? That looks cool. What the hell is that? Well, could someone explain that to me? Okay. That's for sure good place to end this episode. Look at that. Okie dokie, we'll end this episode right now because I guess that we've got so much stuff to do and probably so much stuff to do with that weird object that we are just passing by that we'll just leave that for another episode. Right now, I'd like to thank you all for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.